You know, I always figured Port Colborne to be a pretty unique place. When I was a kid, I thought everybody had to wait for the bridge.